If we want to represent a list with numbers, then we can use the or L tag, which represents ordered lists. So here's our previous example. Our bullet points are listed. Let's change it from UL to OL, ordered list. We will save that. Back to the browser and press refresh. And there's our list with three items in. So that's an ordered list.